What up, everybody in YouTube world? Here's another video by Efi's Voice. Alright, I made a post like this on my Facebook page, so I'm making a video about it because of something I was thinking this morning. It's 11:24 a.m. and I'm making a video. Here I go. So it's January 2nd, 3rd, something like that. I don't know, 3rd. I think January 3rd. Here I go. I don't know. I think it's the 3rd or 2nd. 3rd. Yeah. Alright. Oh, 2nd. 3rd. I think it's 3rd. Here goes the video. I can't stand people who think you shouldn't listen to your heart. I can't stand people who think you shouldn't listen to your heart. You know, everybody should listen to their heart. You know, you should show this, you shouldn't listen to everything and just be wild and just do anything. But you should listen to your heart because your heart knows how you should act and how you should act and how you should do your thing and how you should behave and do your thing. So I can't stand people who think you shouldn't listen to your heart. You listen to your heart, so why shouldn't I listen to my heart? Big problems in life can occur when people don't listen to their heart. As long as you're not hurting anybody or disrespecting people, listen to your heart. Big problems can occur if you don't listen to your heart. I can't stand people who think you shouldn't listen to your heart. One of the things you should do in your life and the way you behave, how you make your moves in life, is that you should listen to your heart. And the problem with some people out there is that they think some people shouldn't listen to their heart. Why shouldn't you listen to your heart? It's your compass on the way you should act and behave and do your thing. It's your directions in life. Everybody should listen to their heart. It guides you to the way you should do your thing, act, behave, and do what you got to do in life, as long as you're not hurting anybody. You know, so I can't stand people that think you shouldn't listen to your heart. Everybody should listen to their heart. It's a compass on the way you should direct your behavior and your actions and your destiny. Everybody should listen to their heart because they know what's important, what's special, what's cool, what's good for them. So everybody should listen to their heart. I thought everybody knew that, but some people think or have a problem with people listening to their heart. As long as they're not hurting anybody, disrespecting anybody, people should listen to their heart. I can't stand people that think you shouldn't listen to your heart. Everybody should listen to their heart. They listen to their heart, but they think you shouldn't listen to their heart. Why? Everybody, listen to your heart in the way you should do your thing, behave, act, follow your dreams, treat everything. Listen to your heart in the way in life, you know. So, you know, as long as you're not disrespecting people or stuff like that, listen to your heart, you know. So it's your compass in the way you should do your thing, act, and behave. And everybody should listen to their heart in the way they behave, act, see things, and do their thing. So I can't stand people that think you shouldn't listen to your heart. Everybody should listen to their heart. People that have a problem with other people listening to their heart need to check themselves and realize that's what they gotta do, what's important and what's best for them. And it shouldn't be bothering you or your concern. It's my life, and I know it's your life, and you should be concerned with doing what's good for you. Everybody plays a part to another part. You should be concerned. You should listen to your heart. So it's your compass in the way you should behave. It's your directions. It's your compass. It's your tells you how you should do your thing. So as long as you're not disrespecting or hurting people or stuff like that, listen to your heart. And I can't stand people that think you shouldn't listen to your heart. They listen to their heart, but they have a problem when you listen to your heart. I don't like that. So listen to your heart. It directs you to the way you should behave, act, and do your thing and live your life. So you know how you should do your thing in your life. Listen to your heart. It directs you. It's your directions. It's your map. It's your compass. It's your everything. So it helps you make the right decisions in life. You know, so listen to your heart. But I can't stand people that think you shouldn't listen to your heart. Everybody should listen to their heart. They do, but they have a problem if you do. All right, that's the video for now. Have a great day. Peace.